Infectious Diseases Part 1. Objective: to study about different infectious agents and organ, tissue-specific manifestations. Causative or infectious agents. We know that there are different causative or infectious agents that cause diseases. The causative or infectious agents can be bacteria, viruses, fungi, protozoa, and worms, etc. These agents absorb the digested food from the host and in turn cause diseases. Let's discuss in detail. Bacteria are unicellular organisms, visible only under the microscope. Diseases caused by bacteria are typhoid, cholera, tuberculosis, and anthrax. Staphylococci bacteria cause acne or pimples on the skin. A virus is the smallest microorganism that can be seen through an electron microscope. Some examples of diseases caused by viruses are the common cold, influenza, dengue fever, and AIDS. Severe acute respiratory syndrome virus, or SARS virus, infects the human cell and releases new viruses that infect other cells nearby. Fungi are microscopic and multicellular organisms. Skin infections are commonly caused by fungi. Protozoans are parasitic organisms that can be seen only under the microscope. Protozoan organisms such as Leishmania cause Kala-Azar disease manifested with fever and enlargement of the liver. Trypanosoma causes sleeping sickness manifested with confusion, sleeping during the day and staying awake during the night. Worms are macroscopic organisms that localize in the intestine of the host and cause diseases. Worms cause intestinal infections and lymphatic infections such as elephantiasis. Organ and tissue-specific manifestations. Different infectious agents or microbes target different parts of the body. If microbes enter from the air via nose, they localize in the lungs and cause tuberculosis. If microbes enter through food or water via mouth, they stay in the gut lining and cause typhoid. If microbes enter through food or water, reach the liver and cause jaundice. Microbes that cause malaria enter through a mosquito bite, reaches the liver and later destroy the red blood cells.